Hady Mirza are about to step out for the most important night of their lives. At stake, the most sought-after title of Singapore Idol. They will have to impress 4 million of you at home and all the people here. This is Singapore Idol. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Singapore Idol Grand Finals 2006. Give it up for Norman, Gayle, Emilee, Jay, Rahimah, Mathilda, Nurul, Joakim, Paul, and Jasmine. Singapore Idol. Singapore, please welcome your top two finalists, Jonathan Leong and Hady Mirza. Welcome to the Singapore Idol Grand Finals!
Yeah!
Awesome! We are coming to you live from the Singapore Indoor Stadium. Give it up once again for Jonathan Leong and Hady Mirza. Come on! The energy here in the stadium is amazing. You don't believe me? Check this out. Excuse me, anybody here? It is absolutely crazy. Guys, say hello to Singapore.
What's going on, Singapore?
Okay, I've officially lost my hearing. I can't hear anything now. It's all deaf. Before we go any further though, we would like to acknowledge His Excellency President and Mrs. Nathan in the house. Good evening, sir. Welcome and enjoy.
All right, now you guys have been working very hard for the last 6 months, from the auditions all the way to the top two. This is it. Tonight, you are in the indoor stadium, the grand finals. What's going through your mind right now, Jonathan?
First of all, I'd like to thank every one of you who have brought me here and given me this chance to realize my dream and sing for you at the grand finals of Singapore Idol.
Hady, what about you?
I'm very, very excited. And I've worked so hard, right now I'm here, and it's all because of you guys out there!
Now, Jonathan, you mentioned about a dream. I assure you, this is no dream. This is as real as it gets. We're gonna step away from you so that you can enjoy this moment. I know you've been working very hard. Singapore, show them your love, your top two finalists! Soak it in, guys. Soak it in. Enjoy the moment. Tonight, it's about these two guys, your top two finalists. They wouldn't be here if not for your votes and these four people. Please give it up for your Singapore Idol judges, Dick Lee, Florence Lien, Jacinta, and Ken Lim. I say the judges are looking quite spiffy tonight.
Yes, absolutely.
Quite spruced up. Judges, Ken, question for you. What are the judges' expectations tonight?
Well, before we get there, I think basing on determination, qualities, Jonathan and Hady are the two deserving finalists that separates them from everybody else. You know, guys, this is the deal. This is the place where superstars perform. And I think the voters at home has to basically judge your performance and see if you are the idol that the nation will be proud of. So we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, Ken. Ken and I wish you all the best too.
Good luck,
Hady,
guys.
Jonathan, all right?
This is it.
Yeah. The idol journey is a challenging one, and for the top two finalists here, they've worked very hard, but they know it's been all worth the while. Now let's take a look at how they got here.
February 2006. Thousands of hopefuls came to audition for the once-in-a-lifetime shot of becoming the Singapore Idol.
Cause we share the laughter and the pain. We even share the tears.
Not impressed? Not for Singapore Idol.
Some did not make the cut.
They made a wrong choice because I could be the next Singapore Idol.
Others did.
I'm a man of many missions. Hope my premonition says what I really feel.
You have a very nice tone. I'll say yes.
Thank you very much.
Now when will you say yes to me? Tell me quando, quando, quando.
You have a very nice, unusual voice. So I'm going to give you a yes.
100 hopefuls made it to the theater auditions.
And she has faith in me. And so I go on trying faithfully.
I'm very glad you're not just a pretty face, Jonathan.
And if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice friends out there.
Tough choice for a song, but you aced it. Well done.
sorry to tell you, we've got a lot more work to do.
Then it was down to 28 for the piano shows.
I would say easily top 10. What the hell, top 5? You have a very good voice, and you chose a song that's perfect for your voice. Welcome to Singapore Idol, and this is the Spectacular!
And finally, 12 for the Spectacular.
That was amazing. That's what jazz is about being cool, and you are cool.
15 weeks of voting, it's finally down to two guys.
You have convinced me that you will have staying power in the music business.
I think you can be more inspirational during the finals.
Jonathan Leong and Hady Mirza, you vote, you decide, you're Singapore Idol.
Okay, and now as you can see, Jonathan and Hady have a lot of support from their families, their friends, the supporters and all that. Right now, Dan is in the audience area. He's got some people, I think. Dan?
Well, at this moment in time, I am with Jonathan's parents, Joseph and Mary Leong. Welcome and congratulations! Yeah! Oh my goodness! So, what do you have to say to Jonathan, you know, just before he takes the stage?
I'm sure Jonathan will do his best and do Singapore proud.
Yeah. All right. All the best and enjoy the show. John, we hope you heard that. Back to you, Gurmit.
Okay. Now, Dan, you also are with the Hady side of things.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. It's pandemonium here in the stands, by the way. And I have Norazman as well as Mardiana, Hadi's parents. And how are you guys feeling right now?
I feel happy for Hady, actually. This is why I never expect for him to be singing in Indoor Stadium.
Proud?
This is wonderful. Amazing.
It's one of the best moments, actually.
Enjoy the moment. And, well, Hady, we hope you heard that as well. Your parents are behind you. Right now, back to Gurmit.
Thanks very much, Dan. I've never seen two sets of parents so proud of their child. But there you go. It's time for a break. When we come back, your top two finalists get on stage to win your vote. Stay tuned on Singapore Idol. I can't hear myself think. Welcome back to the Singapore Idol Grand Finals. We're coming to you live from the Singapore Indoor Stadium. Wow, this is the moment of truth for the two finalists. Everything rides on their performances tonight. Here is how it goes. Top two finalists will sing three songs each. One from the Spectaculars, one from the judges' list, and the third one will be an original song that has been specially written for tonight's Grand Finals. It's going to be an amazing night. Now, both of them will sing this original song, and this original song will become the first single for whoever wins. Now, the lines will open only after they have sung three songs each, and the lines will stay open until tomorrow night. So you have until tomorrow night to vote. For more terms on voting terms and conditions, you have to check our website at singaporeidol.com. Now, earlier backstage, we did a coin toss, and it was declared that Jonathan will perform first. Now, the question now is, really, the really question, the big question now is, are you ready? Let's get things going. Daniel, over to you.
Thanks a lot, Kermit, and I am now with Jonathan Leong. John, the moment of truth, this is it. What's going through your mind right now?
I can't wait to go on stage and show Singapore my very first song.
Yeah?
Yeah, really excited.
You're really prepared for this, right?
I really am. I've worked really hard. This is a dream come true, and thank you all for bringing me here.
Take a deep breath. He has been working very hard throughout the whole Grand Finals. Let's find out what he's been busy with.
The past 24 hours have been exhilarating, and I treasure every moment of it very much because I'm living my dream, and it's all thanks to you.
So far, we've been busy attending press conferences, TV and radio interviews, trailer shoots and imaging. Still, we find the time to have our vocal rehearsals and choreography to make sure we give you our best. But the highlight of the past 2 hours has definitely been coming down to the road shows and meeting you, my supporters. Without you, I wouldn't be here today. Your encouragement and support has driven me further and carried me throughout this Singapore Idol journey. I really appreciate that I've been given the opportunity to perform these songs for the whole of Singapore. My sincere thanks to all of you for believing in me. Tonight, I'm dedicating the songs to you, each and every one of you who have supported me throughout my idol journey and making this dream a reality. I can't wait to perform for you, and I will make you proud.
Jonathan first sang the song in The Spectaculars. This is the third hit single from Snow Patrol's fourth album, Eyes Open. Singing Chasing Cars, Jonathan Leong.
Jonathan, I guess I have nothing to say. I guess I have to say something because I'm sitting here. But
I think I was right about you right from the start. You know, you have that something special.
Thanks, dude.
It's been great to see where, you know, how you've grown, you know, from the first, or from the audition, standing here in this very stylish way, and you actually sang that song better today than in the other round, so.
Thank you, dude.
Hey, Jonathan, hi. I've said it before and I'll say it again. In my 17 years of being in the radio business, you have the most unique voice I've heard in a very, very long time. Plus, you've got looks, so that doesn't hurt as well. You deserve to be in the final two. Congratulations.
Thank you, Florence.
I think you've made it. You're subtle, you're groovy. You've won our hearts, and we're very proud of you as our fellow Singaporean.
Thank you, Jai. It means a lot. Thank you.
Jonathan, you look like a star and you sound like a star.
Wait.
But listen, you got to make sure that you use that appeal correctly for the next two songs to match up to Hardy's vocals. That is your challenge.
All right, I will again.
Jonathan Leong, everybody. How are you feeling, Jonathan?
Great.
This is amazing, isn't
amazing.
It? Nothing like this, right?
Nothing.
You thought about this moment, but you never thought it'd be like this, right?
Yep. This is the place where everybody wants to perform.
It is. I'm just enjoying also. If you enjoyed his performance and you think he should be your next Singapore Idol, then take this number down. It is 1-900-112-1901. Or you can SMS the number 1 to IDOLS, which is 43657. Jonathan Leong, everybody. Well then, Daniel, over to you. All right, and now we're going to bring on Hady Mirza. Hady, you're about to take the stage and perform at the Grand Finals. What's going through your mind right now?
I am very, very excited, but I am focused on the delivery of my song, and I'm going to do my best.
Okay, yeah. And are you expecting something out there from the audience today?
Well, they are amazing tonight, of course. yeah.
Alright, yeah. So go out there and have some fun, okay?
Okay.
Now, Hady had a real busy week. Well, since he got into the top two, in fact, here's how it went.
This past week has been really unbelievable. No matter how exhausted I've been, I am very excited that I am finally performing at the Singapore Indoor Stadium. It has always been my dream to be here and sing on a bigger stage in front of thousands. Since we got into the top two, the schedule has been jam-packed. We tried to squeeze in as much rehearsal time as we could in between radio interviews, imaging sessions and vocal training and also choreography. But most importantly, we took time out to meet our fans face to face. I will never forget the support and love they have given me throughout my Singapore Idol journey. And also, I'd like to thank all the people that I've met in the course of the competition and for all the advice and the help that they have given me. It has made me into a better performer, a better singer, and also a better person. So tonight, I'm going to sing for all of you and give you my best. The journey has been a challenging one. And thanks to you all, I'm one step closer to being the next Singapore Idol. It's a dream come true. So once again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you all.
Hady first performed the song in The Spectaculars. The song Freedom is from George Michael's second solo album, Listen Without Prejudice, Volume 1. Performing for you tonight, Hady Mirza.
Give you up, gotta have some faith in the sound. It's the one good thing that I got. I won't let you down, so please don't give me up. Cause I would really, really love to stick around. Yeah. didn't know what I wanted to be, or what I wanted to be, yeah. But today the way I play the game is starting to change, oh yeah. I think I'm gonna get myself happy. Something you should know, I think it's time I told you so. There's something deep inside of me, there's someone I forgot to be. Take back your picture in the rain, take back your singing in the rain. I hope you understand, sometimes the clothes do not make a man. All we have to do now is take these lies and make them true. So is the one good thing that I got. I won't let you down, so please don't give me up, 'cause I would really, really love to stick around, yeah. Heaven knows we sure had some fun, boy. What a kick, just a buddy and me, just a buddy and me, yeah. But today the way I play the game has got to change, oh yeah. I think I'm gonna get myself happy. Come on, one more time. All we have to do now is take these lies and make them true somehow. All we have to see is that I don't belong to you and you don't belong to me. Yeah, yeah. I won't let you down. One good thing that I got, I won't let you down, so please don't give me up, 'cause I would really, really love to stick around. Come on, freedom, hey. Freedom, freedom, you gotta give what you take, freedom, oh, freedom, freedom, you gotta give for what you take.
Now, I'm gonna tell you something, Hady. A couple of months ago, you sang this song on one of the rounds, right? And I had a vision. I had a vision of you singing that song in the indoor stadium. You know what? Never mind, your dreams came true. My dream came true also. You have the voice.
Thank you, Dim.
Hady, you're a performer with a capital P. You work the stage like a pro. A great opening number that George Michael will be proud of.
Thank you, Pro.
You know, I'm not going to judge you on your performance because it's obvious that you're great. I'm going to judge you. I'm not going to judge you at all. I'm here to say I'm very proud of you and I love you.
I love you too.
Hady, likewise, you look like a star and you sound like a star. Right. The thing here is, I'm of the opinion that the Singapore Idol has to be inspirational as well. So you've got to make sure that your next two performances do not lack that quality. All right.
Sure, good. Thanks.
Hady Mirza! What do you feel? What do you feel?
Great, I had fun, man. Did you guys have fun? Yes!
Same as Jonathan, I asked him, you thought about this moment, but you never thought it would be as good as this.
Never thought.
No?
Yeah.
Soak it in, man. Soak it in. My theme for tonight, soak it in. And you at home, if you want to make him your Singapore Idol, then write down his number. It is 1-900-112-1902.
Or you can SMS the number 2 to IDOLLS, which is 43657. You know, Ken Lim said that you should fall in love in 2 weeks' time. So it looks like Jah has fallen in love with you. Oh, we'll talk about that maybe during the commercial break. Dan, over to you.
Thanks a lot, Gurmit. We are going for a break, but when we return, the top two finalists will perform their second song for you. Round two, ding ding. Stay right here on Idol.
Idol's grand finals will come to you live from the Singapore Indoor Stadium. Now, here's an important announcement. Mark your calendars. October 24th. Write it down. October 24th. There's going to be a fantastic concert right here at the Singapore Indoor Stadium, featuring some of the finalists from this season and last season of the show. You don't want to miss this. October 24th is called Hype Up Concert. For more details, check out the website. It is www.hyperecords.com. Got it? Good. Round two, second song, over to Daniel.
Thanks a lot, Gurmit and Jonathan. You ready for this one?
I'm ready, man.
Okay, excellent. So, what have you learned during the course of this competition, though?
I've learned that it takes a lot of hard work and a lot of determination to get to where I am today. And I've also realized that this is really what I do for the rest of my life.
Whoa. Yeah. Life's calling, that's what you learned. Now, also during the Idol journey, did you meet anyone that has left a lasting impression on you, and why?
The person that left a lasting impression on me would have to be Kit Chan, because, you know, she's a local girl who's made it, you know, and she's stayed around for so long and has such a great career.
Yeah.
And also, she's branching out into musicals, and she gave me a lot of good advice when I met her. So, yeah, I really look up to her.
All right, now she sang here, you're going to sing next. All right, what song, though? Gurmit, over to you.
Okay, I'll tell you what song. It is an original song that has been written for this fantastic Singapore Idol Grand Finals. Now, this, of course, the song will become the single of your Singapore Idol tonight. So, it's all, I think they're all set. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, singing You Give Me Wings, Jonathan Leong.
Just to be yourself, I know you know. So close to tears, wanting to give up, I felt all alone. But now you're here, right by my side, and I just want you to know. You give me wings when I'm falling. You lift me up when I'm down. You're taking me high, touching the sky. Yeah, you make me. Now I am stronger than I was before because of you. I feel so alive and I'm wanting more. I can't believe it's true. And now you're here right by my side. Don't ever let me go. You give me wings when I'm falling. You lift me up when I'm down. Taking me high, touching the sky. Yeah, you make. Sing to you. You give me wings when I fall.
So that was, that's a new song, so the first time we've ever heard it. I think you gave a very hopeful rendition, hopeful interpretation. It was a little bit sad, but I thought it was very beautiful, and I looking at you, I could see you could easily be a regional star.
Thank you, Dick. Thank you.
Hi again, Jonathan. Okay, now with a big belting song like this, it's very easy to overdo it, but you didn't. You brought with it a dimension of sincerity and honesty, which I thought was quite hard to come by. So again, another good showing from you. Good job.
Thank you, Phil. This song inspires me. I love the lyrics.
Jonathan, you're an interpreter of song. Congratulations.
Thank you, John. Thank you.
Jonathan, the thing about having identity is that your tone is easily, you know, who you are, which is cool. I'm not going to say anything negative in this atmosphere, but the only thing here is I think you did a good job with that new song.
If you can.
Jonathan Leong, everybody. Jonathan Leong. Okay, so this song really inspired you, huh?
Yeah, the lyrics are inspirational.
It is, it is. It makes you wanna, it just touches you so well.
Yeah.
And the melody is so amazing, isn't it?
It is.
Excellent. Glad you're enjoying it.
I am, and very much.
And if you're enjoying it too, then get down his number. Don't call yet till the end. Here we go. If you want to vote for Jonathan, the number is 1-900-112-1901. Or you can SMS the number to 1 to IDOLS, which is 43657. Jonathan Leong, everybody. Daniel, over to you.
All right, and now I'm with Hady once again. Hady, so what have you learned, you know, during the competition?
I think I've learned how to push myself and always trying to raise the bar higher, yeah.
Well, well said. Now, let's talk about the song that you're going to perform next. You picked Through the Fire from the song list given by the judges. Was it a new song for you, and why did you pick it?
Oh yeah, it's definitely a new song, and it's a difficult song. I picked it to challenge myself because the song, as you know, the original artist is female.
Yeah.
I mean, Chaka Khan, yeah. So the song requires a wide range of vocals, and I thought I'm going to challenge myself, yeah.
We're ready for that challenge. Here we go. Let's start things off. Over to Gurmit.
Thank you very much, Daniel. Now, this popular ballad was originally done by Chaka Khan, and it set a record in 1984 for spending most consecutive weeks on the Billboard Top 100. Amazing stuff. Now, to sing for you, Through the Fire, Hady Mirza.
In your eyes and I can see with love so dangerously. You never trusted your heart to anyone. You tell me you're gonna play it smart. We're through before we start, but I believe that we've only just begun. When is this good? There's no saying no. I want you so, I'm ready to go. Something in me knew what I could have with you. I'm not ready to kiss the dream goodbye. When is this sweet? There's no saying no. I need you so, I'm ready to go. To the fire, to the limit, to the wall.
Another fantastic song, very beautiful interpretation. The only thing I have to say to you is that, you know, this song is quite high. If you're gonna belt, you gotta listen to yourself a bit more, because this is the first time I've heard you go off pitch. Okay, be careful. But otherwise, it was a fantastic interpretation.
Thanks, Zick.
Hady, an excellent choice of song to showcase your vocal range. Plus, my dear, you cannot get any cooler than this, la. You're cool.
Thank you, Paul.
I think you've finally broken through and reached out to us, and you've done it. So thank you.
Thank you, Ja.
Hady, you obviously is very selective about who you fall in love with. I thought that was a very good performance. But wait. You have one more chance to match up to Jonathan's appeal with your vocals.
Thanks, Ken.
Hady Mirza, everybody. Yeah. How do you go? Good?
Good, good.
Feel good? Everything good?
Everything is good.
Okay then. Then take down his good number. Remember, don't vote until all of them, both of them have sung their three songs each. The number is 1-900-112-1902. Or you can SMS the number 2 to IDOLS, which is 43657. Hady Mirza, everybody. Daniel, over to you. All right, thanks a lot. Two songs down, one to go. Let's check in with the indoor stadium crowd. How are you guys doing? Doing great. Coming up in just a little bit, we're going to go for a break now, but the Idols will be performing their final song for you. So stay right here on Idol. Singapore Idol Grand Finals, and we're coming to you live from the Singapore Indoor Stadium. Let's continue. Over to you, Dan.
All right, thanks a lot. And right now I'm with Jonathan. Now, John, during the course of this competition, you guys had to decide on which songs to sing each week. How did you pick the songs?
I choose the songs that I can emote and I can connect with. I must like the melody and I must love the lyrics.
All right, do you write your own songs, by the way?
Yes, I do.
Okay, excellent. And about your next song, you picked Should I Stay, which was from the song list given by the judges. Why did you pick this one, which is a local song?
I was really glad to see a local song in the judges' choice. Because, you know, after all, this is the grand finals of Singapore Idol, and I want to take this chance to proudly sing a Singapore song.
Well said. Let's get it going on. Gurmit.
Should I Stay by local band Dreams FM was the number one hit on the 987 FM charts in 2003. It was also featured in our local TV series, Chemistry. Once again, the song is Should I Stay. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for this? Please welcome Jonathan Leong.
Driven by your love, but when you messed around, I lost the drive I found. Thought you needed someone true, but you changed your mind, and I failed you. Wish you'd been careful with my heart, but you tore it apart.
broken angel's heart.
Come on, Singapore!
This heart holding you, loving you, losing you. Sad to be true and be fooled by you. I don't know. Should I go? Played me on, played me like a clown. But I feel for you, even though I'm down.
Hey!
It's hard holding you, love. Losing you, said to be true and be fooled by you. I don't know. I gotta know. Should I say or should I go? Time is done, never feel the same. But we had some good times. Guess it's sad, just the same. I guess the truth doesn't matter somehow. But you are living proof of what love is about. Thank you.
This is the last time I'm going to say anything to you, okay? So the last thing I want to say to you is I want to thank you. First of all, thank you for supporting Singapore music. Thank you for being true to yourself. You know, you chose a song which is really all about you. And thank you for being so unique.
Thank you, Dick, and thank all the judges who brought me here. Thank you for all your advice.
Jonathan, the fact that you chose a local song for your final song just means one thing, that we have pride in what we do in the local music scene. So, like what Dick says, thank you for choosing that song, and thank you for making this the Singapore Idol.
Thank you, Flo. I wanted to take this chance, you know, local song, local competition for all people in Singapore.
Jonathan, I've always believed in you, and I was very happy to meet you the very first time that you auditioned, because I really felt that you were our Singapore, you are our Singapore Idol.
Thank you very much, John.
Jonathan. It was a very real, very engaging performance. But whatever happens, whoever wins, you know, to me, it doesn't really matter, because both of you are actually winners to me.
Thank you, Ken.
Jonathan Leong, everybody. Ho ho! Hey! Soak it in, soak it in.
Write this number down. Don't vote yet, but this is his number. It is 1-900-112-1901. Or you can SMS the number 1 to IDOLS, which is 43657. Jonathan Leong, everybody.
Thank you all so much.
Dan, over to you.
All right, and now once again, Hady takes the stage. And Hady, you met a couple of celebrities during this competition. Which celebrity inspired you the most and why?
I think the artist that inspired me the most is definitely Jamie Cullum. Yeah, because he fuses his jazz songs with other genres of songs like pop, R&B, and also rock.
Yeah.
So I think it's important for us to have creativity if we want to become artists ourselves. Yeah.
And are you ready to go up there and be creative?
Yeah.
Let's do it, Gurmit.
Thank you very much, Daniel. This original song, again, I want to tell you that was specially written for this Singapore Idol Grand Finals. What a treat. And this song, of course, will become the first single of whoever wins this competition. Right now, it can go anywhere, but right now, let's enjoy the songs. Say You Give Wings, Hady Mirza.
It's hard just to be yourself. I know you know. So close to tears, wanting to give up. I felt all alone. Now you're here by my side. And I just want you to know, oh, you give me wings when I'm falling. You lift me up when I'm down. Taking me high, touching the sky. Yeah, you make me stronger than I was before because of you. I feel so alive and I'm wanting more. I can't believe it's true. And now you're here by my side. Don't ever let me. That's why I sing to you.
Yeah.
Sensational. That was very inspirational. You gave the whole indoor stadium wings.
Thank you, dude.
Hady, you sang with so much conviction and feeling. You gave me goosebumps. That was just excellent. The best performance tonight for you.
Thank you, Phil.
I really love it that you're smiling so much this evening, because we really feel you. So thank you very much. You're a wonderful performer.
Thanks, Joe.
Hady, that performance can be found in any club. But the difference is, that was in a different league. It's much better.
Thanks, Ken.
Hady Mirza! You're really smiling a lot tonight.
Yeah, I'm so happy because of, you know, everyone is here and you're here, the judges are here.
Yeah.
I feel good, I feel good.
I'll tell you a little bit of secret later on, which is what we talk about backstage, but that's later on. But right now, serious stuff, his number is this, 1-900-112-1902. Or you can SMS the number 2 to IDOLS, which is 43657. Hady Mirza, Daniel Ong. Thank you, Kermit Singh. Now we're going to go for a break, but when we come back, we have a very special announcement for you. So don't go anywhere. This is, of course, Singapore Idol Grand Finals, and we're coming to you live from the Singapore Indoor Stadium! Oh, I'm loving it, every minute of it. Both our top two finalists have performed 3 songs each. Right now, let's speak to the judges. Can I ask you something? Oh, let's ask Dick first. Okay, Dick, sorry, I'll ask you. Camera's already on you. Dick, can I ask you, after 6 months of watching these two guys grow, what can you say about the whole experience?
You know, it's worth it just to come to this point where you see the stadium full of people cheering for 2 Singapore talents.
Yeah.
I think that is amazing. That in itself is amazing.
Okay. Ken, how do you think they fared tonight?
Well, they lived up to expectations, so it's pretty obvious, you know. But let me share something with you guys. The judges always knew that they had what it takes to reach the finals, but we never once discussed who deserved to win.
Ah.
So that's the strange thing.
That's interesting.
Right.
Well, whether you discussed it or not, it's all up to your hands. It's almost time to vote. But before we do that, here's a quick recap of their performances and their voting numbers.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get to. Yeah.
taking me high, touching the sky. Yeah, you make me fly.
Oh! Now, remember earlier on I said that there was a little secret I wanted to share with you. Backstage, before this whole thing started, me and Dan were talking to John and Hady, and they were saying, they're sharing with us that they're so bloody happy to be here, that they just want to enjoy themselves and have a concert of their lifetime. And these two guys tonight, I think, gave you the concert of their lifetime. Come on! Come on! Come on! Okay. Daniel is in the audience with some parents. Daniel?
Well, I'm actually with John's parents right now, and what did you guys think of John's performance tonight?
I think he do very well, enjoy himself, and I'm sure he do Singapore proud.
Yeah. Are you guys very proud as well?
Yeah, sure we are.
Woo! All right. And what does John say about that? John, what do you have to say about your parents?
About your parents.
Thank you for all the sacrifices you've made for me since I was, you know, a baby. I was a cry baby, you know, and then after that, I grew up and everything. Thank you so much. They've been working so very hard for this night as well.
Well done. Okay, Dan, over to you with some other parents.
Well, right now, I'm with Hadi's parents, and guys, what do you guys think of Hadi's performance tonight?
He has shown an excellent singing tonight. I'm proud of him. Love you, Hadi!
Hady, what do you have to say about that?
I love you, Dad. I love you, Mom. I love you, my family. I love you, my friends. I love you, supporters. I love you. I love you all. I love you all. Thank you very much. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, thank you very much.
Nicely said. There's a lot of heartfelt stuff going on. And when Hady, your dad, shouted, I love you, I could feel the wind. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Singapore, the moment you've been waiting for. The lines are open. I repeat, the lines are officially open and they will stay open till tomorrow night. Remember, every vote counts. You must vote as many times as you want. If you haven't voted before, this is the time to vote. You are voting for your Singapore Idol. Now, for a recap of their voting numbers and the performances, you can check out our website. It is www.singaporeidol.com. Okay, one last time. Jonathan, anything to say to your supporters?
I will not be here if it's not for all of you. My supporters, my family, my friends, you guys have given me, you know, so much, you know. Thank you very much. I'm so grateful.
Hady, what would you say?
Yeah, like I said before, I can never thank all of you and also the viewers at home. I can never thank you enough. And thank you very much for bringing me here. Once again, from the bottom of my heart, really, really, thank you very much.
A lot of love, a lot of love. I think there's still some more love. Dan?
Absolutely. Right now, I am with the fans and they have one final cheer. Right now, let's start things up with John's fans. You guys ready? One, two, three.
One, two, three. Two, four, three, three. For the winner, appreciate it.
They love him. They absolutely love him. And right now, let's check out Hadi's fans. And all right, you guys ready for your Hady cheer? Yeah, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
Ole, 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 ole! Hady, Hady! Ole, 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 ole! Hady, Hady!
It's like a soccer match in here. Gurmit, back to you. Okay, I thought for a moment we were at the National Stadium. Okay, right now, everybody, this show would not have been possible without some of the amazing people that we had on this show, and what a fantastic show it was. You guys had a good time? So, big thank you, please, to the Singapore Idol judges. Give it up for Dick Lee, Florence, Jacinta, Ken Lim. Big thank you also to the NUS Symphony Orchestra Ensemble and the Victoria Junior College Choir. Right there. Props to you guys. want to say thank you to the best band in Singapore, the Singapore Idol Band, led by music director Iskandar the Soul Man. Want to say thank you to our vocal trainer as well, Babes Conde. Also want to say thank you to the sponsors.
Yeah.
I want to say thank you to the people at home for watching us. And a big thank you for everybody in the house.
Okay, remember to keep voting for your Singapore Idol. The lines will only close during tomorrow night's show. It's going to be the Singapore Idol Grand Final Result Show live, 8 p.m. on Channel 5. It's going to be a fantastic show and we have a star-studded lineup.
Absolutely. The top 2 and top 10 finalists will be joining Taiwan's boy band Energy.
Yeah.
Local band Electrico.
Yeah.
Tanya Chua.
Yeah.
Legendary Rahimah Rahim. Woo. And how can we forget? Taufik Batista. Keep a date with us tomorrow night. Remember, most importantly, of course, tomorrow night, you will crown your Singapore Idol. See you tomorrow night, 8 p.m. on 5. Good night.
Good night.